Kyle Corr said, a ship of brothers. Kyle Corr said, that new Ultimates comic is funny with them using Hiroshima as a scaling for Hulk's attacks.
Wow.
Kyle CORR said, the capture card not liking the vertical camera movement.
Okay. Mario!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Hmm.
Kyle Corr said, Comet, getting fucked up with it not being B.
It's hard to get used to. Also, the regular jump attack has both of them attacking at the same time, which is also weird. The only thing wrong about this capture card is that the audio cuts out for like a split second every few seconds.
Kyle Corr said, is Luigi mostly B for his prompts?
It's only B for when he's attacking. But when you're selecting the move, it's the A button.
Oh yeah! Mario!
Luigi!
Let's go! Oh yeah! Yahoo!
Luigi!
No, there's a switch block up here.
Oh yeah.
Kyle Corr said, Luigi dead. Kyle Corr said, game ends.
Did that really have to be a cutscene?
Did you want to go on? time.
Oh, yeah.
Samsy Sajin said, I said hello.
I said hello back. What do you want from me?
Samsy Sajin said, oh, I didn't hear you. Samsy Sajin said, hi.
Hi. How's the mic volume? Or the volume in general? You should ask Artie about a guy named Voynich.
Samsy Sajin said, it's okay, the game music is kinda loud. Samsy Sajin said, maybe just turn your mic up. Samsy Sajin said, okay, BRB, I go ask.
I'm
Samsi Sajjan said, I don't understand the explanation he gave me.
Voynich was the guy who always said hi, and to a streamer that we watched, and he said that you should be grateful that he said hi. He was saying that every time he said hi, you should be grateful that he bothered saying hi to that streamer. And then I think he got banned from the Twitch chat for other things that he did.
Samsi Sajjan said, he got banned from chatting on Twitch, like as in the entire platform.
No, just from that Twitch stream that we watched. We had a good time in that Discord server and Twitch stream. I just got reminded about how that guy... I remember when someone lent someone $200, and then, but they didn't know they had to pay back. You should ask Artie about PS3IA.
Samsi Sajjan said, he gave me half an explanation and then started playing MapleStory. Samsi Sajjan said, what's the point in asking him if I'm going to have to ask you again?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh.
Samsi Sajjan said, "Why are men just like bad at talking?" Hello was in the middle of a conversation and he just left to play MapleStory. Mirio underscore said, LMFAO. Samsi Sajjan said, "Who is the PS3 guy?" Hardy said he worked on nukes and he got banned. That was as far as I got.
Here, I'll type it out because I'm not good at explaining verbally.
Actinji said, "At Samsi Sajjan who?"
Oh no.
Samsi Sajjan said, "Uncle Comet has to explain to the children the lore." Actinji said, "Comet win, I love lore." Mirio underscore said, "What the hell do you mean he worked on nukes?"
Yeah, I didn't know that part either.
Kyle Corr said, "Oppenheimer." Samsi Sajjan said, "We are making great memories in our friend group though. Remember when Zach called Kyle an AI bot that made me laugh for like 3 days? Samsi Sajjan said, "I don't know, Artie said he made a lot of money by working on nukes or something." Actinji said, "Surely that was a gross oversimplification." Samsi Sajjan said, "I mean nuclear power does make money. Right? That makes sense." Kyle Corr said, "Zach is too busy poop socking retro arch. We should get a wellness check for him." Samsi Sajjan said, come AKLUL. Mirio underscore said, "He's got a Castlevania virus and the only cure is playing them all." Comet said, "At Samsi Sajjan, one story is that a Twitch streamer we watched needed emergency cash when he was a trip, then PS3IA gave him the money. The streamer thanked PS3IA thinking it was out of the kindness. Then PS3IA said to pay him back whenever and said another word I can't speak. Mirio underscore.
I should have proofread that before I pressed enter.
It's true, I was there. Actinji said, just pay me back whenever my good friend is what he said.
No, that's not what he said.
Kyle C-O-R-R said, Chad Warden. Actinji said, pay me back whenever you wish, my faithful companion. Samsi Sajan said, at Mirio underscore Zach has the Belmont blood in him. Samsi Sajan said, what was the other word? What did it start with?
Maybe Mirio can give you a screenshot.
Mirio underscore said, pay me back whenever little neighbor, hello neighbor. Actinji said, it's forbidden to say. Samsi Sajan said, how is this a good memory? Kyle C-O-R-R.
It's good memory because we had a bunch of crazy
Jack
people
has
in
had
that
Retro
server.
Open for 2 days. Actinji said, at Samsi Sajan you had to be there.
And we also had a Minecraft server and someone burnt down the streamer's house. Or not burnt down, but they
Mirio
made a TNT block explode.
Said, shall we tell you the tale of Sigmatron?
I referenced his name a few times, but I didn't tell him about what happened.
Actinji.
That was the biggest story, Sigmatron.
And then he left a block of gold as compensation. Samsi Sajan said, how is this a good memory part 2?
Because it's funny looking back. But at the time, it was not as funny. It was just more insane. Only when you look back at it, then you realize it's kind of funny.
Actinji said, I disagree, it was even funnier back then.
Well, I did laugh when the streamer's house got blown up, even though I thought it was really messed up
Mirio
and wrong.
Underscore said, https://cdn.discord.app/attachments/263539529721203046746764762564-discord_2024-11-08_23-11-15.png x equals 6730409 and is equals 672 eve 10 and m equals 89D41BAP392A14F827933E6C55CE518345C01B57A3B2FB7C5A547A77E3 and Samsi Sajan said, what about when you streamed Pizza Tower while I was eating pizza on my birthday? That was a good memory. Mirio underscore said, oh god help, I'm sorry. Actinji said, take a look, y'all. Kyle C-O-R-R said, Brenda Big Pizza.
So far,
Samsi
I have a bad
Sajan
feeling about this game.
Said, Okay, so he was just an asshole, but he did give a loan without saying it was a loan, but he was generally an asshole, so we don't like him.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I think he got banned. The most insane story was about Sigmatron.
Oh yeah.
Samsi Sajum said, what's the story of Sigmatron? Actinji said, there are definitely a few. Kyle Corr said, what the Sigmatron?
He was a viewer of the Twitch stream that we watched. He used to call in and he would tell us that he was paralyzed in a wheelchair and he did stand up. But it was a lie, and he just kept on lying, and the lies got so insane that he told us that he faked his death, and we all thought he was dead. Like, he had someone pretend, like, he pretended to be his wife who told us that he died. And we were all sad, but then it got revealed that he was just lying about that too.
Mario underscore said, and he had a media company. Samsi Sajan said, wait, Artie did tell me this.
Yeah, I think he said he worked on the B movie.
Said, were you genuinely sad at Come Aim?
Yeah. Because he was a... At the time, we just thought he was a funny guy and not a liar. And then we're told that he died. I played TF2 with him during when we had that mumble team.
Actinji said, I liked him.
I remember when he was telling us his stand-up, and it was a rip-off of Louis C.K.
He was
Louis
in an Illumination movie, and we all scoured the credits, and guess what? He wasn't there. Actinji said, remember when he said that he got punched at Costco? Mirio underscore said, LMFAO. Mirio underscore said, now I do. Kyle Corr said, he pulled an agent. Samsi Sajan said, I think that message was one of the first DMs Zach ever sent Artie. There's not a lot of messages between Zach and Artie in general though. Actinji said, I'm more sad that he's never even showed back up since.
You can't come back from that. You can't.
Actinji said, Mike is a very forgiving person. Actinji said, and to be completely fair, it's been like 8 years. Samsi Sajan said, maybe he has even more wild stories to tell now. Actinji said, I think it would be even more funny if he was still a compulsive liar.
This is how messed up it was. He was so charismatic that you got people in here telling us that that they want him back still, even though he told us that he died. Or he pretended to be someone else who told us that he died.
Samsi Sajin said, Actinji, you fell for it. Comet has a good point. Actinji said, I'm just saying I want to know what he's up to. Samsi Sajin said, his persona. Actinji said, even if he is kind of a bad person. Actinji said, there's a chance he's just a normal guy now too.
Oh yeah, see, when Kyle said he pulled an AG, that's what I was referencing when I played Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth with AG, the guy in a wheelchair. He was just a guy, he was pretending to be in the wheelchair.
Samsi Sajin said, oh right.
There's only one attack that we have so far.
Samsi Sajin. This game looks very similar to the other one you played. Actinji said, Sigmatron got punched at Costco and died. Kyle Corr said, the Costco guys got him and killed him. Kyle Corr said, he got the boom. Actinji said, he did get the boom, that's right.
Hitting that block.
Samsi Sajjan said, 8 years ago. You guys have been friends with 8 years with everyone?
I don't know how long it's been. It's been a while. And it's mostly just Mario, Zach, Marty, Kyle.
Actinji said, I went to high school with Comt.
No. Egg Thingy is younger than all of us. Really young.
Samsi Sajjan said, that's like almost 1/4 of my life so far. Kyle Corr said, Neville is a baby. Actinji said, really young is a misnomer.
Shit gonna go down in this game.
Said, is this game good at come aim?
So far, no. But I'm sure it will get slightly better. Okay, here's the history of this game.
Said, and you guys aren't closer? And it's been so long. Actinji said, you missed your chance to play Luigi's Mansion for Halloween.
So this game had the previous entry to this game series was a few years ago, and we thought it would be the last one because the company that made it went under, Alpha Dream, and now they resurrected it. This is a new dev team making the game.
Samsi Sajjan said, also I can't tell if it's the stream or the game itself, but there's a lot of screen tearing, like when the paper gets stuck while it's printing.
That's because it's because of my capture card.
Actinji said, turn the capture card off. Actinji said, forever. Kyle Corr said, Comet buying the worst capture cards known to man. Actinji said, the game is now done. Kyle Corr said, told him to get an Elgato. Samsi Sajjan said, this is what it looks like when I close my eyes. Samsi Sajjan said, mind just blank.
Mamma mia.
Samsi Sajjan said, nothing going on up there.
Oh yeah.
per Victory, mente.
When is someone going to throw a pie? Haven't even fought
Act
a real boss yet.
Said. This game is the first American-style power outlet type game. Kyle C-O-R-R. Said. Like every streamer just uses Elgato, and you have issues with whatever capture card Mario recommends you commit Mariixi.
Happens in the ship.
Sam C. Sajum said, "Oh my God." Sam C. Sajan said, "It's like I'm playing on the N64. Kyle C-O-R-R said, Sam's gonna freak it.
To go.
Come on.
to go.
Samsy Sajin said, do you think kids are gonna play this game as their first RPG?
Yes. The Switch is a top seller console.
Samsy Sajin said, my first RPG was Final Fantasy X, I think. Kyle Corr said, Chain Kong, Prisoner of War.
You don't see a villain like that. You don't see an enemy like that in a Mario game anymore. Just a Kong.
Yeah. Oh. Time.
Let's go!
Why is Luigi's button A in the menu? It's hard to get used to. What?
Samsy Santa. I'm reading reviews of this game and it says the humor and art style is good. Samsy Sajan. Said. But like what humor?
Well, maybe there is more humor, but I haven't talked to any NPCs.
Samsy Sajan. Said. Are kids going to find this funny? Do you find this funny?
I don't. Not yet. But kids will. Like, look up this. The sales of the Switch and compare it to every other game console. This will be a gateway to people playing RPGs and Mario RPGs.
Samsy Sajan said, what do kids find funny these days? Samsy Sajan said, what is it like to be happy?
I don't know. Look at Luigi, he's happy. That's what it's like.
Oh yeah.
Samsi Sajjan said, do you think Sigmatron was happy? Just like deceiving people.
He was having fun deceiving us. But I don't know about happy.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Did I even get one? Luigi got them all for me.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Samsi Sajin said, Arcane Season 2 in 2 hours.
Arcane Season 3 in 3 hours.
Thank you.
Everything for you.
Thank you. Kirby, don't hit me there.
Samson Sajid. Sir. Not the hammer again.
Just say each other's names this time.
Oh yeah.
Oh, what the? I couldn't see the enemy. The thing in the foreground was blocking it.
See Sajin said, you never know you miss it until it's gone.
This looks like the mascot of Brain Academy.
Samsi Sajan said, the BGM is being burned into my head.
Man, this is so fucked up. In the previous games, everything was A and B. For Mario and Luigi. Mario was A and Luigi was B. Now all the buttons are different.
Kyle Corr said, Y and X got Comet fucked up. Samsi Sajan said, That's what other people were complaining about too.
Come on! Go time.
That's a goal.
Yeah.
Samsi Sajan said, Super Mario Maker, please.
Maybe tomorrow. I am tired.
Samsi Sajan said, go bed. Samsi Sajan said, you work hard.
I gotta find a safe block first. And this enemy just flew into me.
Let's go!
Okay, good night. Thanks for watching.
Samsi Sajan said, good night, friend. An underscore artichoke said, I'm back. Comet said, get a bye. Comment. Said. At an underscore artichoke twyq.